S Cafe and Bar. Let's have a look.